So I will only appoint judges and justices that believe Roe v. Wade is settled precedent, law of the land. As president, I will only appoint judges and justices that are competent, that actually can bring this country forward, not backwards.